Do you have an arm or a leg abnormally swollen and painful? That could be a symptom of having a DVT, also known as a deep vein thrombosis, or blood clot in the vein. I'm Dr. Savage. I'm an osteopathic family practice physician in Tampa, and I'm going to describe how a deep vein thrombosis happens and what signs to look for when experiencing this, because this is a potentially life-threatening situation. What happens, usually someone is inactive, either on a long car drive or a plane flight, or is bedridden, or is also predisposed to clotting, such as having cancer or a type of blood disorder. And blood will pool in that part of the vein, which starts a small blood clot. And that blood clot then, in time, increases in size. And then blood in that extremity is having trouble actually making it back to the heart. Hence, that's why the arm or the leg becomes swollen. And then with the tension building up, causes the pressure. Classically, when someone has a deep vein thrombosis, that area also is red and is hot, but that doesn't have to happen. If you have any of these symptoms of having a DVT, seek medical attention right away. I hope this has been helpful. I'm Dr. Savage. I wish you the best of health.